Well, since starting the season 1-2-1, the LCC girls soccer team has gone 10-0-2 in their last 12 contests. The Lady T-Birds haven't lost since September 4th, and they've outscored their opponents 33-1 in their last five games. What a run. And senior Sydney Santa Guida has played a major role in the team's success. The three-sport athlete is the subject of this week's OIO Prep Profile. Santa Guida has been playing soccer since she was 5 years old, so the fact that this is her last year at LCC is beginning to take hold.
A little bit. I don't know. I'm hoping we go far in the tournaments. I'm nervous. I don't think it's hit me completely, but it's creeping on me a little bit.
There's still a lot left to accomplish. Sydney and the T-Birds are ready to start postseason play on Saturday at home against Miller City.
Everyone's really looking forward to making a run this year. They've been working hard together as a team, and a lot of the seniors when they were freshmen had a nice run in the tournament, and they know what it felt like, and they also been cut short. They know what that's felt like.
Sydney is having a memorable senior season. It's her second year as captain, and she was named first team All-Western Ohio Soccer League. Always looking to improve, Santa Guida helped LCC to a second place finish in the inaugural season of the league.
She's just a type of player that any coach would love to have. She's a fierce competitor who's always looking to get better, whether it's staying after practice to work on her shot or showing up early to work on foot skills with her teammates. She's always looking to better the team and herself.
I mean, we've always been working hard during practices and stuff. So most of the girls, my juniors and seniors, we've played for 5-6 years now through junior high. And everyone gets along great. It's a lot of fun because you are playing with your best friends.
Santa Guida also plays basketball and softball, but she has a clear favorite sport. And it's partly because she shares that passion with her dad.
Soccer, for sure. I feel good when I play. And my dad played also, and it's something we bond over. And it's just nice. It feels good to be out on the field.
Coaching my daughter has been a pleasure. We've bonded really well through the years. Been able to coach her. Started at the YMCA and never thought about it, but did get the opportunity to coach her in high school, and that was a great experience.
Once the school year comes to an end, Sydney hopes to continue her soccer career at the college level.
I've been talking to some coaches, and I want to play soccer, but my main goal is to find somewhere that has my major. Probably nursing right now, or physician's assistant.
Just being a fierce competitor and always working hard and never giving up. I think that's her attributes to be successful in the rest of her life.
In Lima, I'm Matt Finkel for the Sports Report.